with a greasy black bill. You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. You're a vile one, Mr. Grinch. You have termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Ah, given the choice between the two of you, I'd take the seasick crocodile. You're a foul one, Mr. Grinch. You're a nasty, wasty skunk. Your heart is full of unwashed socks, your soul is full of gunk, Mr. Grinch. Three words that describe you as follows, and I quote:
stink, stink, stink.
You're a rotter, Mr. Grinch. You're the king of sinful socks. Your heart's a dead tomato splotched with moldy purple spots, Mr. Grinch. Your soul's a bubbling dump heap overflowing with the most disgraceful assortment of rubbish imaginable. Mangled up and tangled up.
God.
You nauseate me, Mr. Grinch, with a nauseous super nauseous. You're a crooked, dirty jockey, and you drive a crooked horse, Mr. Grinch. You're a three-decker sauerkraut and toadstool sandwich
with arsenic
sauce. Hope you enjoyed Mr. Grinch. If you would like to purchase it, check out the links below. Also, check out Black Christmas, co-written by my friend Patrick Hall. Check out Leo from Frog Leap. He's got a couple metal covers that are pretty cool. And if you'll subscribe, I thank you.